Hi, my name is Carolyn Tassini, and I'm a physical therapist, the physical therapy team leader on the Drucker Brain Injury Program at MossRehab at Elkins Park. And this is our facility dog, Seamus. Seamus was trained by Canine Companions for Independence. He's trained with service skills, and he helps participate in our Canine Assisted Therapy Program. And Canine Assisted Therapy is different than pet therapy, where dogs come in to visit. Seamus actually is used to achieve different therapeutic goals our patients may have. He's worked in PT to help work on balance and endurance. He's helped in OT, doing some different fine motor activities, brushing and grooming and working on all those different collars. And he's participated in speech therapy, working on people speaking louder and clearer. And he's also actually helped out in neuropsychology, helping people feel more relaxed and more comfortable. He's been with us since about May of last year and has been a really great addition to our service. Since Seamus is trained as a service dog, he knows some really interesting commands. He can push the buttons to open the doors. He can pull open doors and drawers. He can pick up different things from the ground. And it's variations of these commands that we use to help to have him participate in our physical therapy sessions.